By. And the gate. And they're off. Dance Maria fast off the mark. What Attitude showing good speed from the rail. And Sugar Ridge now splits those two fillies. So Sugar Ridge, the fleetest of the field at the end of one furlong. But a posse in close pursuit led by Dance Maria in the orange. The newcomer Prospect Joy nicely to third. What Attitude right at the heels of those trial leaders. On the outside, Royal Foxtrot now has grabbed fifth. Hurricane Party and her maiden voyage. She's six in the front past the half-mile pole. The odds-on gamble, Corporate Gal, seven from that leader, Sugar Ridge, going into the far turn. The newcomer, Send One. Farther back, Lady Lewis, and Market Bandit has dropped back to last. The opening quarter into the wind, 23 seconds flat. It's Sugar Ridge being readily opposed by Dance Maria now settling alongside. What Attitude just in back of the front. Here's Corporate Gal looming a gray threat. And then at the rail, Hurricane Party takes the shortest way home as they strain away into the stretch. Half mile, 48 seconds flat. Corporate Gal charging down the center of the track, tightening things up on What Attitude. Down toward the inside is Dance Maria. Sugar Ridge took up sharply final furlong. Corporate Gal and What Attitude. These two fellies face off up toward the wire. Farther back, Dance Maria. What Attitude. Corporate Gal going to hit it together. Corporate Gal by a gray short head. Corporate Gal, the favorite obliges from What Attitude in a near miss. Then Dance Maria, Hurricane Party, Send One.